Hi friends, welcome back to the channel. In today's video, we will see grammar, parts of speech. There are 8 parts of speech, but today we will see 4. Verb, noun, adjective, adverb. Verb describes an action or experience. Example, run, walk, push, eat. Question 1. Underline the verb. First, Sophie ran to school because she was late. Answer, ran. Second, John loves to bake cookies. Answer, bake. Noun names a person, place, things or ideas. Example, house, teacher, cup, shop. Question 1. Underline the noun. First, my teacher is a very nice person. Answer, teacher. Second, Amy is going to go on holiday to London. Answer, Amy and London. Adjective describes a noun or pronoun. Example, short, beautiful, red, old. Question 1. Underline the adjective. First, Fatima has a huge house with 6 bedrooms. Answer, huge. Adverb describes a verb, an adjective or an adverb. The adverb tells us how often, how, where or when. Example, slowly, yesterday, always. Question 1. Underline the adverb. First, Sophie is always late for school. Answer, always and late is adjective. Second, last night I slept really well. Answer, last night. In today's video, we have seen 4 parts of speech. In next part, we will see remaining 4 parts of speech. Thank you so much for watching. Bye. Stay tuned for more grammar videos. Like, share and subscribe.